However, COVID has been a ticking insolvency bomb and for shippers globally. And what we noticed happening is that shippers started to look for ways to cover their operational costs. And cargo claims were the first area where shippers started to tap into to receive losses for cargo damage, even before COVID, when volumes were at spike. So we have seen an increase in cargo claims submitted by the shippers globally. What we have seen also very interesting as a trend, we notice increase in other claims, such as demurrage claims. Shippers are claiming now maintenance and repair invoices back. They are claiming as well unexpected fees they receive from the shipping line. So they are much more proactive. And the trend of 2021 is that every penny counts and shippers get more confidence to pursue recoveries because it becomes important for them.
You know, I think you hit so many really interesting spots in that last 30 seconds. And I think that definitely every penny counts, and that's the theme for next year or this year.